In this video, I am sharing the code to create the MediaQuery object only once in Flutter. The download link is in the description. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.